It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Find an exit. Can't move forward without breaking through these. Yeah.
Angel that resided on. ship is awfully big.
Slice him. Gouge him. Gouge him. Return him to the underworld. Escape route.
This way, I guess. Pierce Brawn. Pierce Brawn. Slice him. Pin him to the wall. At your pleasure. Pardon me. Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Hmm.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Malthus. Of course. War trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Shh. Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. Right back. wisdom no clock can measure. Die.
Hey!
I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.